거울 속에 내 모습은 텅 빈 것처럼 공허해. 혼자 길을 걸어봐도.
Hi guys, it's Peachy Friends,
and I'm playing Love Live.
And we're in Spot Castle right now.
This camera is making me look like I did makeup, but I don't. I think I got a full combo. No?
Yeah!
The combo!
Oh, cute! Okay, I'll get to you guys later.
We're back.
Okay, so we're gonna go to the upper level, which is the third floor, to go to the swimming pool.
Yeah.
I think I look like Mulan with my hair up.
Oh my god, why is it so wet?
So,
oh my,
the life.
What do you mean the life?
I'm kidding, this is ain't the life of shit.
Yo, it smells like Donko Ball.
Ah! Yo, where do you put this?
Over there in the inside.
All wet and soaked.
Wait, someone took your towel?
Yeah, like these dead ashes took it.
Let's put it here. Hey, let's go. Huh? Yeah. That's a lot of people. Where? So I can't bring my phone in the water, so I'm just gonna put it down. Okay, bye.
Well, I like take videos of like
food or something.
Everyone.
Hi, so we're done.
I'm gonna get froyo.
We're done, what's it called? Swimming. And we're not gonna swim anymore. So hold it.
No. Yeah, hold it down. So we're going down right now. It says caution wet floor. And now we're gonna go down to change. We're gonna end the video
into regular room.
I mean, regular clothing.
Yeah, so we're gonna end the video.
Yeah, right, we'll get to you back later.
Bye.
Okay, so we just changed. There's Lucy, there's me, and we're going up and we're gonna eat. I'm so hungry.
Yeah.
We have to go to my mom first. I'm running out of battery. I have like 3%. Hi guys, and I'm back. I just wait. I do see it over there. Sorry I couldn't record me eating, but here's the so pretty. And now we're gonna go to the top place. Wow! Too bad we can't go on the bridge, you know? Lucy is right there with my brother. She's helping him do some kind of Fortnite stuff. This is the salt sauna. This is the... Oh, there's no one in here. Oh my god. Lucy, let's go. guys, this is like the hottest room. The lowest sauna. 78. That's really hot, bro.
So I just applied tint.
She applied tint. Ew. Wait. Huh?
Yeah, so we're gonna go to saunas.
One is called the lead sauna.
It's 138. I think it's so hot. So hot, but it's so colorful.
It's so pretty, and you can use this to
change colors. I don't know if you guys can see it, but.
I really can't stand the heat, guys.
This is the gold sauna.
I think I showed it to you guys.
That's that floral thing.
Whoa.
This.
No, it isn't.
I thought it was.
It's just styrofoam.
You can help me get down.
That is the ice room.
Let's go down there. She's gonna jump off.
Here, bring the camera with you.
Here.
I'm gonna get down this way, not the stairs. Stairs are for losers. Did you guys hear me? Stairs are for losers. Okay, oh my god.
Here. What is she even doing?
Unless you change that option, but really? Is that the one? I'm going to
do that. Okay.
Iris is really good. No, the other thing.
Guys, she's not normal. She's on something. What are you doing? I swear.
If you're watching this, you're gonna get hit.
Like, there's so much space, guys. What she
has.
She's like bipolar. We left again. Why are you sitting so close to me?
You want to stop here.
Is that so?
Yes, it's my little sushi.
It's not as cold as I thought.
Ow!
This isn't jelly, what are you talking about?
That was good, bro.
they're gonna give you back the chairs. What if they all start breaking? And like everything starts falling down.
Guys, she's not normal. Don't go near this wild animal in her natural habitat. That was heavy, okay? Guys, we have to go out now.
Okay, so. It got really hot again.
Oh my god.
I've never been here.
Oh my god.
Wow. Why are you recording?
Move over.
So we turned red. Oh, other things scary.
Ow.
Sorry.
Ew, I'm not Ebola. It's pretty cool, not gonna lie.
Yeah. It looks like we're in the dark. Like we're outside on the streets at night, right?
Sure. Hey guys, so we just finished and we're like ready and we're just waiting for one more person to finish up. And so we're just waiting and I think it was a fun day, right? Even like without Joyce, although it's kind of sad. I mean, she did it herself.
Yeah.
She permed her hair
and
yesterday.
She didn't get to go.
Yeah. But that's kind of unfortunate.
Because she was being a little hoe.
Yeah.
And decided to, oh, I think I should just perm my hair today.
Yeah, so I don't need to wet my hair the next day. Oh, wait, but we're not, oh, wait, but like, oh my god, the next day is like, oh my god, I forgot I had my hair done. So, yeah. So, I'll see you guys in our next video. Bye.